Hi YouTube, as you can see, I'm making a video now. It's at night. It's about 5 past 9. So at 9:15, I have to go to bed because I have my ballet audition tomorrow, Saturday, and I have to wake up 6 a.m. in the morning, and then I have to go to my ballet audition by 7:30. So now, as you can see, to make me fall asleep, I have a jug of milk by Clover, as you can see. Then I have my cup or glass, whatever you call it, and then I have my milk here. It's called chocolate flavored drink, and here it's by Pick and Pay, and it's 500 grams. So just gonna put that aside now. So the first thing you need to do is take the milk and then open it, take the cup, pour it in. I'm going to show you exactly the size you're supposed to pour in a bit. Inside the cup. Now I'm just going to close the milk. Then then I have my microwave over here, if you could see. So guys, I'm going to be doing a house tour soon. So I'm just going to be warming my milk right now, and then I'll show you. So you have to put it on half 1 minute, because if you put it full 1 minute, it's gonna be sort of like going to be really hot and you can burn your mouth. One time I made myself drink milk and I put it on 1 minute, and I thought it wouldn't be hot enough. So then I drank it and I burned my tongue. So painful. It was a kind of swollen kind. Sorry guys. I'm not that sick. So here's my milk. It's ready. It's warm. Now I just have to take my drink. Just have to take my drink, and I have to take a teaspoon, and I can just scoop it. By the way guys, if you have Pick and Pay in your country somehow, I'm not being racist, but if you have Pick and Pay, you can buy this drink. Maybe it's this strawberry and chocolate, as I have is chocolate. And make sure you like this video. This is like my night routine kind of video. So And guys, make sure you put two teaspoons, because if you put a lot, it's gonna be really bad. So just for sure, just put 2 teaspoons. So I'm just stirring. I'm just gonna show it to you now. Just closing it for a sec. I'm gonna show you now. Wait. Now I'm just going to put the milk carefully as well, because I don't want it spilling in the morning. Now I'm going to show you the milk where I'm going to put it. And this is what it's going to be in. So, this is just cooling. So let me show you the cool look of here. See? This is just all the cool things. And this is just the milk. And here. And some food. Now I'm just going to be putting my chocolate drink in the cupboard somehow. So yeah. As you can see how much it is, how much storage is in there. I mean, literally storage. So now I'm going to show you how my drink is like. Like this chocolatey kind, and shout out to Jordan Jones. I'm a big, huge fan of her. Plus, I live in South Africa. Love you, my caters. Thumbs up for the next video, and let's get out to 16,000 views. And subscribers, comment down below which favorite part of the videos I have posted down on the comments. Thank you. Good night, caters.